I got to get some egg stuff this afternoon. In fact, I'll be contributing to it. Yes. Hey, Kelly, good morning to you.
That faux green grass stuff, too, it's so hard to get rid of.
Oh, and it gets everywhere.
It's in the house for weeks, it would seem. Easter is coming up. Good morning to everyone. The market, great first quarter, great start to the second quarter, giving a little bit back today. Just a mixed open. Here are the real-time numbers. Dow Jones Industrial Average in early trading, down 12 points at 13,252. However, the NASDAQ is positive, up about 5. Let's talk about Allegiant Air. Flies out of Stockton Metropolitan Airport. They are firing the latest salvo in the nickel and dime war that is the airlines these days. They're going to charge passengers $35 to carry your own bag on board and stow it in an overhead bin. You will be allowed to carry a smaller bag like a purse or a briefcase that fits underneath the seat. But if you want to take on a bag and put it over your head, that is $35 on Allegiant Air. I predict by summer you will see people wearing 4 and 5 layers of clothing when they get on the airplane. That's going to be the only thing left.
And the thing about Allegiant Air is there are times you can find one-way tickets for like $35 to Vegas, and that's as much as a carry-on. That's crazy.
I'm sure we've all been in that position where you actually pay more for the parking at the airport than the flight itself. And by the way, Ashton Kutcher has signed on to play Steve Jobs in a new independent film called Jobs.
Do you like that? Do you think he can do it?
I don't know. I mean, I'm sure he could wear a black mock turtleneck and jeans, but whether he can pull off the energy that was Steve Jobs, who knows?
Or pulls a great punk on Bill Gates, we'll have to see.
That's true.
Thanks, Kelly.